out to Hawaii. They left this afternoon, and they're going to be helping out the Red Cross affiliate in Hawaii on the ground.